Unscripted, sure. So I get to ask you anything I want.
Sure. I mean, try and relate it to the movie.
Oh, but. Man. What's your favorite color?
Divergent.
Dauntless, you're gonna be dauntless. Coming with the verse. Coming with the verse.
You got this.
Divergent.
Oh, you're gonna be jazzy.
We have this thing called speed date, where we ask you a bunch of questions really quickly.
Hit me. I think I looked like I was having a stroke during that. I was like, ah!
Ah. You have a great face.
Also, you should see my nipples.
I'm excited to.
Oh man, that's a tough one, Miles. Mm. I feel like you guys should answer that one for me.
Is beautiful a faction?
Aw, ding, ding, ding. Winner!
You'd be in that faction.
Diverge me.
He's used to that, though. That happens all the time.
Yeah, yeah, that's, you know, it's a part of the business when you're a heartthrob. You just kind of... No, this one girl was like, oh, can I touch your hair? I was like, oh, yeah, sure. She's like, oh, God. I was like, all right, so now I know if somebody asks, can I touch your hair, I'm going to say no. So it's like you learn as you go. It's hard in the moment, though. It's like...
I always feel bad playing this game because I don't want to kill anyone.
Nice to see you.
Oh, thank you.
Serious set of leggings.
Digging the fishnet.
Are you wearing that shirt because the Ferris wheel scene in the movie?
Yes. I am. I'm nice. A fan.
Where did you get your phone case? Jeez.
Ooh, I got
is
it from
that Cinderella?
No, it's Elsa from Frozen.
Oh, wow.
I do serious. YouTube tutorials, fashion and beauty, and one of my subbies. I'm a big Disney fan, too.
Oh, absolutely.
They made it for me.
Who's
so.
Not?
I know, right?
That's very nice.
Is it like poison?
And now we have a video question from Veronica Roth.
Hi, Shailene and Theo. I have a question for you. What are Tristan Four's best characteristics?
I'm also here, Veronica.
What are
I like
our
how
best?
They place her in a library.
Yeah.
She's a writer.
She's
a writer.
So. So much wisdom. What faction would I choose? I would choose a faction where everyone has to wear leopard skin thongs and basically live in a small hut called a hala, and then every morning praise the sun god.
And then discovering that there's a conspiracy to destroy Divergence, which she has recently found out she is one of.
Excellent. Well done.
You really stepped it up.
Next!
You lost.
Have pets.
I don't have, but I did as a kid, yeah. Dogs and cats and geese.
Yeah. What faction would you guys have?
Well, I started out, you know, with Dauntless. Yeah. And then, you know, I've kind of been sitting on it and letting it really, you know,
ferment
and float around. And I think Amity would be a lot of fun. I'd just like to be in a field kind of harvesting and just hanging out.
Mm.
Not a whole lot of pressure in Amity.
They're in. Yeah.
Okay. They're in it or there isn't?
Amity.
Okay.
She's a babe, right?
She's a total babe. Oh,
guys,
Abraham Lincoln
coming.
Over here.
Where's my hat?
God damn.
For lunch or dinner?
Breakfast.
What's your biggest pet peeve?
People who are so self-orientated that they can't see outside of themselves.
What?
Have you ever traveled like the tube in London or the subway or whatever? You know, when a really fast tube comes along, I get that split instinct to jump in front of it, and it really terrifies me that I actually go that dark.
One day you might actually.
And when I'm on a balcony, I have the same thing. Have you ever been at the top of a cliff and you're like,
jump?
What happens if I jump? I could just. And it kind of, that freaks me out a little bit, that you're so vulnerable.
Loving your fear landscape.
Sort of watching Ben go through that would be terrifying. Like, Ben, don't jump.
Yeah. Deschanel.
Yes.
Oh, they're all nice.
You
no, they're all nice,
dead.
Obviously. Someone's got to die. I don't want to, you know.
And it helped. Me.
Yeah, no.
Live.
Yeah, it helped me survive.
Besides.
I mean, I see One Direction videos. No, I don't. Love him.
Well,
Harry Styles is my favorite. What's that?
I'm lost.
Listen, Miles.
Sir.
You want to marry Theo immediately. Let me just take that. Yeah,
yes. Right
away.
I'm sure he'd be open to that.
Kept asking her for spoilers. Every day at lunch, I'd ask her what happens to Peter in Allegiant, and she wouldn't tell me.
Are you any of these? Veggie, vegan, gluten-free, soy-free, raw, organic, pescatarian, juicing, or paleo?
No.
Obviously, she's on Triss's side. We're not going to win this
You've
argument.
You've misinterpreted.
You know, look, we're just
grossly.
Trying to survive.
I mean, you can explain it to me, like, but
it's a training exercise,
right?
She's gonna face tougher guys than Peter out there in the world.
Yeah. I mean, not tougher, but.
Mm-hmm. He has a really nice tramp
and
stamp.
His back is beautiful.
He has a great tramp really stamp. Nice
back. His tattoo. Back is.
Does that go all the way down?
One sexy back. Yeah,
exactly. Where does it end?
It doesn't.
Because no, you're a handsome guy as well.
You're great looking.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Insanely good.
Looking. See, this is why I knew I'd enjoy this room.
This is. Do we just talk about how handsome we are?
What is one of my random secret talents that you can share publicly?
I'm a professional actor, and I'm very good at what I do, so I just, you know, I did it.
I hated you. You were really good.
I hated you. You were really good. Really good. That's one of the sweetest things. You sound like my mother.
Are you so excited? This is for you.
Give it to me.
All yours. Totally Clever toothpaste.
Is it real?
Yes. Rip it open. Use it. Brush it all organic. You can have some.
Ah.
Oh.
Not so good.
Speaking of the kissing scenes, let's just go back to that. Is it a bit of a weird situation? Do you have a little practice beforehand, or do you just wait until you're on camera?
Yeah, Theo came over every single night for 2 months before.
No. Yeah. I was constantly knocking on a door.
Go away, Theo.
Miles just kill Miles us. Is dead.
Kill
yeah,
you
can sorry. I'd have to have one nice stand with Theo James. I'm only human.
What do you wear around the house?
Nothing. Or a sweet robe and a cigar. What do you like about the character Peter? What kind of interests you about Peter?
Well, for one thing, these pecs are like developing. Out of control.
They're developing.
Diverging.
They're diverging.
Bad Hillary Clinton.
Good.
That, not dating her.
I'm better
gonna,
either.
I'm gonna wed.
Miles was
well,
better.
Miles would bet anything.
Dead Jennifer Lawrence.
You guys are gonna kill
Whoa, nah, bro.
Well, look, I'm married.
I would wed Jennifer Lawrence. I would bed Shailene.
I'm gonna let her know that you said that.
How do you prepare for a makeout scene? A
bottle of wine and some whiskey.
Okay.
Coke.
Cocaine.
Coke.
More exciting. You know, like, nice is very cliche, and if you want a nice guy, go to the donut shop. If you want a bad boy, you better be able to roll with the punches. We're sexy, you know, it's just, we look good in leather.
A good kill the other dude.
We're probably pranking Ben Lloyd Hughes.
Yeah, we did do an on-set prank with Ben Lloyd Hughes.
What
he was upset about. You could ask him about
okay.
it. But basically, I had convinced him with Jai's cell phone number that it was actually Veronica Roth he was talking to, and that he thought his character was coming back to life. And was gonna get a spin-off from that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you gotta talk to him about it.
You should chat to him about it.
Yeah, it was really
like a good interview.
It was really quite the razz.
For sure.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Well, thank you.
So how are you guys like on first dates? Are you awkward?
Oh,
are you
no,
confident?
I think I'm fantastic.
It's a good
fantastic.
Attitude to
yeah.
walk in with.
I just think
you're never gonna be shy or awkward.
Yeah, exactly. The most amount of push-ups that you've ever done in one time. And are you staying in as good a shape now as you were while we were filming? Because when we were filming, you're on a pretty killer regimen.
Yeah, no, I'm not actually. No. Yeah.
You're still so buff though.
Thank
Look at these two men next to me with these like banging arms.
Yeah, I mean we used to. Banging arms.
Yeah, I like it.
Well, we used to wake up in the morning, didn't we? Do high fives, do a protein shake, and then be like, you want to do some push-ups? And you'd be like, yeah! And then we'd just get down, do between 1,000 and 2,000 push-ups.
Right.
Remember that?
Right, but I'm saying like now that we haven't done that for a while.
It depends. If I'm kind of feeling lazy.
Yeah. I'll do 1,500.
Yeah, that's the kind of thing. What about you? Are you still in the same kind of shape?
I'm just still like, you know, I've never really left Peter.
Yeah.
I still, every day I pretty much do some Peter stuff.
And what faction do you think you'd be in?
Slytherin, I think I'm in now. I think I would be Dauntless because I get to drink and take risks.
Love from Ginny Weasley from Harry Potter.